Well, you know, I mean, you've obviously got an interest in astronomy. The first thing is just to do what I'm sure you're doing and enjoy it as a hobby. And looking up at the stars, trying to find great places to view the stars where there isn't too much light pollution, and just recording and documenting what you're doing, enjoying them. If you're passionate about things, you'll tend to be very good at them. And that's certainly something that I enjoyed as a youngster as well, a little bit of an astronomy and also an aviation. Very interested in, and so I would just encourage anybody who's interested in that to really continue what you're good at and be passionate about it.
Oh yes, Jim, still back in tech from Radio 5. Well, I just wondered, what you've learned about yourself when you've been up there?
That's a good question. I haven't really